comes over to play it. Cross comes away with it with 12:06 to go, and they get it back out to center. Churchman tangled, and a whistle stops us with 12:02 to play.
Maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit with Churchman, and there they go.
Here we go. Churchman going up against
Asuchuk.
They go down to a knee. Here comes a couple of rights from Churchman, and down they go.
Well, the Providence Bruins needed it, and Kevin Churchman answering the bell to try and protect one of his own and Harry Zolnarchuk, who's taking a lot of abuse today. And kind of surprised to see Asuchuk drop the gloves. He's been good offensively for the Bruins since getting called.